what we expect as our engineers or a technology based. So this is the present physiotherapy for the treatment for the kids, what we are doing right now. These are some steps what we have analyzed, what we have to do and what we are going to do. Like step width, linear step width, horizontal, what we are gonna, and so on, what we are gonna do it for the further processes for our exoskeleton. There are many kids who are suffering from this disease, so they are coming with the idea of exoskeleton, where we can help them out for their disease and will help them to move it independently and all. This is some flow chart where you will get some idea about the disease and what are their abilities, working independently kids and limitedly what their work on their minds and all. As I told, it is from the kids, so it may grow from the birth, it may be after some age. This is the design of the outlook, what you can see here, that we are using a light weighted aluminium alloy, connected elements, battery and electronics and some more, many other electronics devices what we are going to use. Objective is, the main intention is to improve our country and all, but the main is to improve the algorithm what is there at the present situations and training equipments and work the kids independently, move them independently just like the normal, that they should not consider themselves as abnormal people. The same thing what I have said, what we are going to create, that is exoskeleton, what we are going to analyze it, that we take the data from the mind or brain from the kids and then working process will be like. These are some electronic devices and hardware, softwares and hardware electronics components what we are going to use.